New at 5:30, North Carolina lawmakers could soon consider a bill requiring sheriffs work with the federal immigration officials. The proposed legislation would require law enforcement to keep migrants without documentation in custody without a warrant from ICE. Right now, the program is voluntary and many county sheriffs are participating in it. Mecklenburg is among the few refusing to take part. This bill has been up for debate for 4 years.